Examine the following statements. Rama scored more than Rani. Rama ko upar likh raha hu, Rani ko niche. Rani scored less than Ratna. Okay. Ab ye jo Ratna hai, Ratna could be positioned here or here or here. Ratna scored more than Rama. To Ratna ko main upar rakh raha hu. Padma scored more than Rama, but less than Ratna. Less than Ratna ka matlab yahan pe, more than Rama ka matlab yahan pe. Ab ye char logo ke liye aapke paas line aa gaya. Who's the highest? Obviously, is tarike se lower to highest char hai. Lowest pe Rani, then Rama, then Padma, and highest is Ratna. Option D is our correct fit. I hope this helps.